All right, you're done. Let's talk about how I solved this one. Let's take a look at the sunshine service you just wrote. To begin with, it's useful to have some constants, a log tag, so we can actually see how it's functioning, and most importantly, this location query extra. We use this location query extra to pass the location query into our intent service. In onHandle intent, we actually put the code that we had in do in background in our fetch weather task. However, as you can see, the only parameter we get is an intent. So we pull the location query out of a string extra using the location query extra string. We can copy the rest of the code from fetch weather task here because intent service also creates a helper thread for us to run code on, similar to what async task does. Note that we also fix up all of the code that refers to m context, as a service also has its own context. The final thing we do is call our service from update weather within forecast fragment. We simply put an extra for the location query instead of using it as a parameter, and then start the service. Then we can delete the fetch weather task and its associated test.